everybody. Today we have this interesting looking buck that we've only seen on the trail cam. His horns look kind of weird. He does have a doe that follows him around. So the first part of this video shows the deer, and then the second part is a different trail cam. The AM and PM are off on this trail cam, and the time, I think, is an hour behind. There wasn't much going on at this spot on the trail cam except these videos you'll see. I set up this trail cam where we feed the birds outside the kitchen window, and we feed them corn, and we also put out a few apple peelings. This trail cam has its time ahead an hour, so it's really 7:09. Join me on these videos to go on some more trail cam adventures. And if you haven't yet, please consider subscribing and smash that like button. Thank you so much for watching.